race going left.
Hey, how's it hanging?
At the top of Mammoth Mountain, there's a signpost where I left you a little treat. Me to you. Yeah, no need to thank me. Just make sure you find it.
Here comes the first round!
conditions are perfect and totally gnarly. Yeah, switching it up. Champions are made, not born. High speed, no drag. Chopping it up! You're top three at the midpoint. Going into this final third. Stay focused! Nice! Final switch gate reached! Stuff, you're top three. Next round! Here we go! Woo! Away we go! Race! You're in the podium positions! Smooth! Ow.
drifting in the granny lane. Keep riding, Ryder! This is the last round! Go for it! Chain rings working. Halfway, still time to chase the pack. Aced it! Top three! top three finish. Pat yourself on the back.
Yeah, top three.
Wendy here.
So much to dig in the Republic. Make sure to keep riding, otherwise you'll become uncomfortable being too comfortable. Just saying.
KRGT.
Oh, what's going on? What's going on, man? Yo, Broken, you should get this game.
Red Bull Joyride is a big showcase event, and it'll be upon us quicker than a fart in a fan factory. You've accessed a few more sensation-seeking events that'll help you get there, too. Real juicy stuff. Oh, I should never say farts and juicy in the same sentence. It leaves a bad taste in my mouth. There I go again.
Check it out. See how bad I am at this one. Gotta work on my bikes.
Red Bull Joyride. The Red Bull Joyride course has been sculpted and buffed to perfection by the infamous Joyride Bike Parts crew. Talk about making a difference.
Well,
these guys give it their all. Now it's up to the riders to interpret the custom-built course and lay down some spectacular runs. Nice one-hander there. Stomping the 720. Getting the pedals on that huge 540 triple whip and then sending it down nicely. Perfect tail whip, stomped.
Gotta get better bikes.
Oh, double tail whip stomped. A stylish tail whip. Such a cool double tail whip there.
You're listening to Wendy Smiley
on Ridge Radio, full-time community radio at its best.
Boosting the style points for that triple tail whip. How is that even possible? Unbelievable quad tail whip. Wow, getting both pedals off that massive triple tail whip.
Red Bull Joyride is a
I'm not good yet.
It's always important to preserve your spirit and get back on it. The experience will come in handy for the Invitational. Trust me.
Go.
Whoa. Oh, yo, that was nice.
Oh, shit.
Nice. Something better. bucks. Whoa, what? Wait, is it? Oh. What? Dude. Going the wrong way. Oh, the dick. Try that again. Better equipment. Soup style.
Go!
Yo, is that book bag? What? Yo, who's that book bag I just seen? Shit. Yo, there's a bag. There's a bag. Yo, what is that? What? Let's try that ultimate shit. Yeah, no. Oh, fucking stop. Fuck. What? Wait. What the fuck am I? What? Dude. On the right way? Dude. What?
Alright, time to send it using an old grandpa bike. Yep, the Shack Daddies are up to their old tricks. Stop by if you're in Zion. I promise you good times. Hello? How does a bit of snow surfing sound? Yeah. If I've stirred your interest, then check out this Shack Daddy event over in Teton that allows you to do exactly that. 500 meters of pure rock. Build enough speed and choose the right trajectory to take a leap of faith to stop one of the most spectacular jumps ever.
Hey, it's Wendy on Ridge Radio.
This Shack Daddy event will give you a chance to ride a rocket bike in the White Rim of Canyonland. Clean and mean.
Thank you.
Alright, time to send it using an old grandpa bike. Yep, the Shack Daddies are up to their old tricks. Stop by if you're in Zion. I promise you good times. Take a look at you, advancing nicely. These events will really put the lemons in your lemonade. Red Bull Ultra there. Story. I'll tell you. Over in Mammoth, there's a proximity stunt challenge that'll blow your mind. Hole in the wall. It's definitely worth pursuing. Go get it. Come on. You're working these events like a pork rib. Nummies! Burton Grove is coming up, and that's truly fly. I do not lie. Okay, first, tackle these events, and they'll put the pickles and cheese in your burger. Remember, though, think positive and launch yourself into every challenge that comes your way. I am starving Marvin.
Onto the 720. Stomped it. 540 Dracula method. Very pretty. The 720 with the Dracula method grab. Very pretty. Stomping a 540 Dracula method. Stomping the backflip. Nice double backflip. .540 Dracula meth to really bump up the style points. Stomping a .540 Dracula method. .540 Dracula method, very pretty. Onto the 540. .540. Not bad, but the judges might want to see bigger next time. Knocking it out of the park with that huge, super controlled 900. Stomping a 720 Dracula method. Stomping a 540 Dracula method. Dracula method, great riding. Thank you.
no!
Tide waits for no man or woman. Ryder, get yourself over.
Hey, FYI, not too far away, there's a stunt challenge where you'll get to grind a chairlift cable. Super technical, super fun, kind of dangerous.
Welcome to the first round! Warm-up is your workout, so move it! That's a switch!
pretty in a podium spot.
You've got into first place!
Finish! Nice! Woo! Here comes a fresh round. Gents, ride hard. Keep calm, riders. Victory requires patience. Truesome, you're in first. Final push! was the final switch gate. Totally bolts. Final push! This is the last round! Time for some savage ravage! Show me your attitude. I have my own place. Air dash like a wombat. Keep going! Stuff, you're top three.
top three finish. Pat yourself on the back.
Be right back.
You're listening to Wendy Smiley on Ridge Radio, full-time community radio at its best. Thank you.
Rider, it's time for some mass freeze mayhem. Chop chop.
No!
How's it going, thrill seekers? Don't forget, riding is the answer. Who cares what the question was? All right, here are some more tracks.
Ah.
Over in Bryce Canyon, there's a fast-paced rocket wing challenge. This one is unforgiving in the best possible way. Don't pass up the opportunity to get those stars.
Thank you. Thank you. For the faint of heart. Brett has a spire named after him called the Heteropoda Nail. Why, you ask? Because he was the first person ever to get bitten by one. Crazy, right?
Lost in the Forest of Teton is a pretty nice present with your name all over it. Make sure to check it out.
Thank you.
Lost in the forest of Teton is a pretty nice present with your name all over it. Make sure to check it out.
Welcome! This is Christy. For fast riding.
Thank you.
Keep doing what you're doing at these next few air challenges. Again, lots of variety, lots of intensity. Nightwing, the next big event in the career, is fast approaching. That's where things really heat up, so be ready. Okay, catch you later, Firestarter.
Thank you.
His parents needed cheering up in the middle of the night. Straight up, true fact. Thank you.
Keep doing what you're doing at these next few air challenges. Again, lots of variety, lots of intensity. Nightwing, the next big event in the career, is fast approaching. That's where things really heat up, so be ready. Okay, catch you later, Firestarter.